Phantom X5. It's 100% milled from the block of steel and aluminum. We use a lightweight aluminum in places we want to get metal around it to have a efficient, forgiving putter. And the further I can get back the weight on the 5, the more MOI, or resistance of twist at impact on off-center hits. The 5 is a longer neck and almost face bounce for more square to square. The Pistolero Plus grip is what I've chosen to use on the Phantom X putter line. So it's figuring out what people like, what they want to feel, what they want to hear, and putting it all into one.